Semla is one of those pastries that divides people. You either love them or hate them. The semla also categorizes people in different subgroups. You have those who like to dip the semla in hot milk and those who would never do that. Then you have those who like to eat the semla without mandelmassa or without grädde. And those who would never ever leave anything out. I myself like to eat my semla with everything.